Welcome to the Cook Shack. This is day five, up on Snowball Mountain. As you can see, we've set up quite a nice living area. In front of you, you'll see our washing area. This is where we do our dishes. And to the left is where we dry our clothes when it pours. If you'll take a walk, we have set up a nice community housing area, completely rainproof, fits four comfortably. You take a walk into the kitchen, you will see the headquarters of Cook Shack. This is Cook Shack. This is where the magic happens.
Woo!
We have gotten all of this donated food, spices, cooking gear, cooking stoves, all of these tarps, clothing, more food, more snacks, more tarps, wheelbarrows full of snacks. And in the back you see the sitting area, also made rainproof, which is very important for people coming out here.